And you also notice now you can actually, you know, just drop in a photo. That's kind of interesting. Not sure why iMovie did that. People were talking about this in the forum earlier today, because I had done this before. It actually retained the cached photo I used before, even though I dropped in a totally different picture. That is interesting. Now it's working. Huh.